Here's Mr. Beckett, 1906, 1989 Nobel laureate, famous Irish writer of famously difficult writings. And in between these passages, I want to share with you some thoughts on having lived with this language and spoken it to audiences over many, many years.